I'm Bill McKenna.
I'm Karen Stevens.
I'm Ed Benish.
Hi, my name is Casey Thomas.
My name is Jack Mitzelfeld.
Hi, I'm Jen Catania.
My name is Ryan Lenz.
Hi, I'm Brandon Johnson.
This is Doug Newton. We believe that 3D has the opportunity to not only change the culture of sports, but also change our community as a whole.
3D coaching is not just about coaching in the first dimension, the fundamentals, but also in the second dimension, the mind, and the third dimension, the heart. And we want coaches to be transformational coaches, not only in their players' lives, but also in the parents and the community. We had a chance to talk to some area coaches that are now coaching from a 3D perspective, also to talk to some local area athletes that are being coached by a 3D coach. So let's take a listen to what they have to say about that.
Sounds great.
It's really, it's helping us build a stronger team, a stronger organization in general.
3D coaching really allows coaches to empower their athletes.
And that goes past like the wins and losses, and more so directed towards how am I building my athletes' characters and preparing them for life outside of sports after their career is over.
If implemented correctly, not only will the teams do better, but the athletes will do better, the coaches will do better, the parents will have a better understanding of what the athlete is going through.
Is this good for the player? Is this going to help them get better? How is this going to benefit our team? How is this going to build our program? And 3D's really kept that top of mind in everything that we do.
Really helps them relieve anxiety, especially during practices and game days. It helps them grow closer with their teammates.
3D coaching has impacted me as an athlete by making me a more efficient leader on the field, using the second and third dimension to increase my teammates' confidence.
Overall, I just think it's made me a stronger person and a stronger leader out on the court.
Now I realize that by serving these athletes, I'm actually serving God by utilizing all these great God-given gifts towards a purpose that is bigger than me.
I think the 3D coaching has impacted my family personally, as I had three daughters in the volleyball program when my husband was diagnosed with cancer. And he lived 17 months after being diagnosed, but in that time, the girls played two seasons with a coach who used 3D coaching with them. It was a great place for them to go and be distracted from all the life issues. And if they were having a bad day, he could totally relate to them and strengthen them and encourage them.
If you're going to help develop and mold young people, I think they learn from you being the model.
It started with coaching, mm-hmm. You know, and then 3D kind of saying, okay, I'm being outwardly focused, so I need to make a change. And yeah. It's dramatically changed my life.
Yeah. So.